Here's why you need to practice slowly. It might seem boring, but it builds a deep knowledge of the piece, so you can play faster with way fewer mistakes.